Discussions on the Sunday political shows turned to Democratic presidential candidate Michael Bloomberg and the stop-and-frisk policing strategy employed while he was mayor of New York City.
Guests also discussed the diverse electorates in the upcoming Nevada and South Carolina contests, President Trump's tweet about the Roger Stone case, and the spread of coronavirus. Read The Hill's complete coverage below.